individual day, no longer than the law. My name is Darwin Sitompul. I don't know why my father gave me a name of Darwin. I'm an engineer. So I will talk differently with Dr. Arrow. But he's a businessman. I'm an engineer. I'm an industrial engineer. Yeah, I got my master's degree here in Bangkok, ASEAN Institute of Technology, a long time ago, 1981. And then I got my PhD from Morgan State University, USA, 1991. Maybe some of you not born yet. Yeah? Okay, I will ask you a very easy question. Do you know what is this? What?
iPhone.
You know. Do you know what is this?
Phones. Mobile phone.
Smartphone. This is only a gadget. Right? But, oh, there's a big one. This is now is almost everything. Am I right? This is also your library. This is also your whatever, your scheduler. This is not only iPhone. But I think, I don't know how many of you still know this. Pager. Have you ever used it?
Yes, I did.
Some of you? No? It's gone away. Did you ever use this? Typewriter? You live? Oh. How old are you? This is heaven actually in some time, right? It's also a long, long time ago. When I write my when I wrote my thesis here, I used this. Time wide. But it's all gone. So what's the problem? If you read the Journal of California Management Review in 1991, actually Tom Peters already gave you a warning. In this era, that Dr. Lowe said it is industrial revolution version 4.0. But I said it is an era of disruption version 4.0. A lot of things already discontinued. All this already discontinued. We never use that again. If you not get innovative, there are only another choice. Get there. So, Dr. Tom Peters also warned us, you always must always reimagine everything. Reimagine. What is that? Reimagine. Think again. This is already gone. And what next will be gone? Anybody here have a business or money changer? Then, in my prediction, is a kind of business that also will be discontinued soon. Because the way of people do their payment also change. That's the era, the digital era of the law. E-payment, e-money. Let me tell you.
I will show you my wallet. Do you know how much money do I have here in my pocket?
$20.
But I don't worry about it. Because I have this. I can do everything. Digital payment. So, the money will be gone. That kind of cash money also will be gone. You have fintech, you have eBay. How many of you agree if I tell that later, maybe 2-3 years from now, this will be only like this.